Welcome to York Square. I'm going to be showing you this lovely grade 2 listed 4-story terrace house overlooking the York Square Gardens. The property has been recently redecorated throughout with new carpets. This would be your dining area with featured fireplace, large windows overlooking the square. It leads onto a fully fitted kitchen with electric hob, oven, and dishwasher, double sink, and views out over the garden. The built-in fridge freezer. I'm going to take you on down to the lower ground floor. It's the door out to the garden. And on the lower ground floor, we have a main bathroom with bath, sink, separate stand-in shower, toilet and hand basin. To my left, we have the utility room with another sink, cupboards, washing machine. And this room, I suppose, could be used as an office or drying room, laundry room. Gonna head up to the first floor now, where you would have the reception room. So this room would be considered the main reception room, with electric fireplace and bookcase units. It's a really good size with views out over the York Square Gardens. Here would be one of the bedrooms. Got a built-in wardrobe. Easily fit in a double bed into this room. Taking you up to the top floor. We'd have the master bedroom with built-in wardrobes. Again, this overlooks the square to the left. York Square is a really hidden gem of the East End and is located between Canary Wharf and the city. Limehouse DLR station is just moments away, 3 stops from Canary Wharf. You have a separate toilet at the top of the stairs. And then this would be the third bedroom. Again, a very large single room. The view over in towards the city. I'll take you on down back through the property. Just show you around a few more of the rooms. There's the kitchen again. The views out to the garden. It is a private garden. And then on through to what would be the dining area. I want to thank you for watching. If this property is of interest, please do contact the office.